I'm Angela Cretu, and I just embraced the challenge to be the CEO for Avon.
I'm João Paulo. I'm also known as JP, and I'm the CEO of Natura & Co. Latin America.
Hello, my name is David Boynton, and I'm the Chief Executive of The Body Shop.
Hi, I'm Michael O'Keefe. I'm the CEO of Aesop.
I'm Roberto Marques, I'm Executive Chairman and Group CEO of Natura & Co. The combination of the two groups means that we're going to have a louder voice. We're going to be able to amplify all the causes, all the things that matter for us, but at the same time giving access to consumer in over 100 countries, over 3,000 stores, you know, online business, which will enable us to be through a multi-channel, multi-brand global business.
All these companies have been founded by people with a unique vision and people who thought that business can be done differently.
The way I see the companies uniting underneath Natura & Co. is really like a family. Each member has its own personality, its own ambitions, its own story, its own goals. But together, we're stronger than the brands individually. And there's a set of values that unite each member of the family together.
The combination of Natura & Co. and Avon will give us the power to touch hundreds of millions of lives on a daily basis. But not only to convey beauty to these people, but rather to help transforming the society and the world.
Being now part of the Natura family is just going to expand the opportunities of career, of learning, having that feeling when you show up to work, you are not just fulfilling your tasks, but you are part of something so much bigger.
We have a strongly held view that the world doesn't need another big group, a big corporate company. So it's really a time in this world of huge complexity, climate change, a plastic crisis, so many issues that the world is facing today, that the world needs companies that are going to stand up and make a difference.
My vision for the group is, again, this notion that companies can and should do more than just economic profit, which is important. But I think this notion that we are going to be creating a group, not just the best beauty group in the world, but for the world, it is something that, you know, inspires me. I'm sure it inspires all of our associates in this opportunity to work together in something that can be meaningful and at the same time relevant to everybody.